Done. Leader effects. Good. Draw. Tap two. Renew. Eruption. I'm erupting. Leader effects. Vitally. Good. I got a 6.
I'll rest Brandon. 5.
I'll take it.
You may manage and press Jada Life on the top of yours. Put that on the bottom.
Yeah. Eruption. Minus 2 Ryoma. Buff up the Chigi bottom deck.
Basically, when you turn it,
yeah,
it's
probably great for a moment. Okay.
Thank you. Still learning.
Leader effect. 6 to lead. Good.
Do you want to swing the TCG?
Oh yeah, forgot I missed it. 5 lead. Good. A leader effect. No hits. I have 6.
Tap 1, so Suru, minus 2 to Sabo, and then I'll rest Sabo. I was like, I can't count my non-draft. What's happening right now? Okay. Eight Sava.
Yep. Leader effect. Six to lead, minus one is rest in Sabo. Rebecca. Add Virgo. And pass.
Really?
I'll rest Rebecca, and I'll go 0-0. Seven, Ellie?
No turn. Minus two to who's on? Leader effect. Rebecca. Virgo. Unit minus four to Sabo. And then Lucci killed Sabo and Kuzon. Turn three.
You can't beat the cross.
More reliable.
That's my favorite game during that, bro. Take a shot every time you see Rebecca Gina Lucci.
Let's see. Six lead. Oh, wait, I have. Go ahead.
Reject triggers if they take it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Triggers if it's
a I'll rest Rablucci. Five to leave.
1K.
And then I'll Dopey.
Another Encore. Maker 6. 6 at life. By one. Alright. Nice. I had the Odie ready for next turn if you had anything.
Yeah. I put that. I put that box.
I know. Well, I had another one in my hand. Oh, so I was waiting for. Because you had six in hand, so I was worried you had to go around. That was refreshing.
Nine to leave?
Yeah, I just built this deck, so I was going to bring it back.
Yeah, she's very good.
Just swing. But when would you suggest
her?
I mean, you played it like all the way. Bottom
Mid Sabo, or
Borsellino? Last turn, you could have had me. I mean, you
know,
but you. So I was thinking about.
Ice Age, Sabo. Buff up bottom deck. Oh, that's the Sabo. Yeah. And then 6 to lead.
Let's just say, I only had one blocker at the time. I had one life point.
Yeah, so I had that. And
you had Nami. You had Nikoshi. So this was
the 7 rest of the
one. 7 rest of the
one. So then I kind of played this, and I spread it out and tried it out.
Yeah, what I would have made was one. I would have paid the 8-7, right?
Yeah.
I would have paid the 7 rest of the one. And I would choose, you take one.
Yeah. Oh, he's at the bottom, so.
Is yours for Rebecca?
Yeah, you can
go down. So I would have rested this. And then from there, I would have, like, given two rested Dawn. Nico, who's a 7 and a 7, and a 7 and 8 at me. Mm-hmm. And one of them was this. Oh, no, it's not.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you would have spent 10 on me. I didn't have enough room. And so you would have, so 8, 7.
Yeah. That I didn't.
Because
he had 6 cards. I was like, well, at least you'll have some counters, and then I wouldn't be able to swing too big.
You always got to remember, it's the mini, though.
Yeah.
It's not 1 out of 3, and you have 3, right?
Yeah, I can always do that.
$2 sometimes. So it's because you could put two Dawn on him, and you straight up did it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah, next time. That's what I would do.
Cards in it?
Fine. You got rid of all the good triggers that
one issue first. 9 to lead. 7 lead. 8 to lead.
Mainly playing just points to those levels and ODs that are